Let's wind the clocks back a year. These cops and lawyers wouldn't dare cross any of you. What happened? Did your balls drop off?